New this morning, one man has died after a deadly crash outside Maxwell. Iowa State troopers say a car was speeding on Highway 210 around 9:30 last night. They say the driver, 30-year-old Micah Denman of Ankeny, would not pull over. As the chase continued, the crash report shows Denman's car rear-ended another vehicle, causing it to roll over and crash in the ditch. The driver of that vehicle, 51-year-old Dwayne Sievert of Maxwell, died. Denman is in jail this morning, charged with homicide by vehicle.